Now we try to convert Modbus to MQTT, so the data on PLC can be displayed on the cell phone immediately. Trying to adjust the number of data 1 on PLC, you can see the data on cell phone is changed accordingly. In the same case, trying to change data 2, the number on the app is changed too.